We know that Earth moves anti-clockwise, so then why do clocks not move anti-clockwise as well? Why do clocks move clockwise? It's because of sundials. The shadow on a sundial moves from left to right during the day. So the first mechanical clockmakers simply mimicked this movement of the sundials. They made the clock hands rotate in the direction that we now call clockwise.